Oh my goodness, boys! I know I haven't posted in a while, but that's because I forgot this game at my grandma's house, and yeah, we just didn't get it for like a month. So finally, I get to play. I gotta see the standings. I forget everything. Johnny Gaudreau has 8 points. Alright, so. Entire league. Okay, so we are 16th place. 17 wins, 12 losses. Okay. Who's last? I forget, like, a lot of the teams. So, Moncton Buckers, Russia Gold Diggers, Paris Vikings, Nashville Devils. Oh, wait. Okay, I'm just gonna do what I think it is. I have to put the music back to what it was in, like, the audio. So I'll just try to do that. I have a video of me doing it. I just can't remember what it was. Okay, so. Crowd volume, 1. Let's put it up to 4. Game go horns. Okay, so yeah, crowd. Yeah. Arena. Yeah, okay. Yeah, that's good. Alright, let's go. I haven't played it. I've been playing NHL 16. Oh yeah, I have a bit of a runny nose, so I might sound sick. All right, let's go. Wang. They say stuff opened by Fuglin. Giordano is gonna skate it up. Take it back. Wait, I gotta just check. I have to check the settings, okay? I gotta check what skill it's on. It's on All Star. Okay. That's good. Okay. Everything is good. Everything's set. Now let's start. Alright. Boom. Alright. By Fuglin. Bufflin. Over to Wang. Wang's gonna take it up. Circle back. Back over to D. Over here. Back over here to Wang. Oh, jeez. Pasta. Bufflin. Take a ripper. Nice save. Alright. Who do we have? Silverberg. I forget the lineup. Jeez. I forget a lot of the lineup. Nice cover. Danny. When did we trade? What? Huh? Did we get him? I don't remember getting him. Decaser? Oh! What a play! Oh my goodness. Who was that? Silverberg. Let's go, Silverberg. Ninth. Like, go to here, then right in the middle. Snipes down low. Oh my goodness. Here we go. Let's go. Come on. All these dudes got it. Alright, they're coming up. Oh, jeez. They save, stole the rest. Oh, jeez. Why'd you pass it? Okay. I forget that I might be a little rusty because I was just playing NHL 16 on Pro. I didn't notice that it was on Pro for like the whole time, so it's going to be a bit of a challenge. I have to get back to use to what I was doing. Nice poke check. Stole resident. All right. Oh, jeez. Holy crap, this is a good team. I actually have no idea if this is a good team. No idea what place they are in. Clapper down low. Dubé, come on. Oh, jeez. Oh my goodness, a toe drag. Oh yeah, and NHL 16 doesn't have a lot of the same deeks. Like, it does not have Kucherov, it doesn't have Datsyuk flip, doesn't have a lot. So I might not do as many deeks for a while. Ah! Maybe it's either because I forget to do them or because I just can't do them. Holy crap. I don't remember being in this hard. Jeez. Okay, Gaudreau. Okay. Nice one. Alright, and a little slap. I don't know if that was a slap. Jeez. Alright, this is an actual. Let's go. Dubé. Alright, let's get competitive. Gaudreau coming down the lane. Takes a ripper. Rozenek. Bad decision by the team. We get it. Oh, they steal it. They steal it back. All right, by Fuglin. You're going to have to do actual defense now. Back to... Oh, jeez. Whoop. Back to Giordano. Pass is going to get it. Jeez. Oh, jeez. What? Bro. I'm really rusty. So, yeah, the chances of me losing this game are like 103%. No, 99%, I'd say. Chances of me winning are 1%. What a block. Nice ripper. Keep it. Oh my goodness, why'd they get so good? Glendling. What line's he on? I'm guessing line 4 or line 3. Yeah, line 3 or line 4. Okay. Get bodied. Oh, he didn't get bodied. Why is 3 people on him? Jeez. Nice body check. Yeah, keep it in. Keep it in. Where'd it go? My goodness. Alright. Let's get back in the game. Let's get back in the game, boys. Feels so good to actually like be able to play NHL 21. I actually think NHL 16, it actually might be a bit more realistic. I think, I don't know, it just, it looks like at the start the announcers, you can actually, they actually show them. And, like, it's an actual person. It's insane. And at the start of the game, it actually shows their city in full detail. The hometown city. So, you know, it's actually pretty epic. I kind of hope NHL 23 does that again. There are some downsides of it, though. The graphics on the people look much worse. Oh, sometimes you can score with a pass. Grosenick. Jeez. All right, Lindholm. Let's go. Win it back. Come on, you got this. All right, nice. Clifton. Boop. Nice clapper. Oh, tried to tip. Boop. Down back to Lindholm. Didn't make it out. Keep him pressured, keep him pressured. Alright, let's go, let's go, let's go. Whoop, jeez, Louise. This one stole a res. Whoop, back down here. Whoop. Oh my goodness, the plays. The plays, though. The plays. I don't actually think that was a good play. Oh my goodness, the plays, the plays. Nice one, nice one. Didn't let him get down there. Oh, jeez. What is happening to this team? Like, literally, at the start, it was like an easy peasy. Like, it was, I scored, right? But then right after that, they just went kablooey. And boom, they're insane. Superstar level. But luckily, I'm actually pretty good. So, I'm holding them off. Well, Stolarz is holding them off too, but, you know, same thing. Through the door. Alright, let's go, let's go, let's go. What? Why do you keep tripping over people? I hate that. You trip over people, and it's so annoying. Like, you could have had a breakaway, but no, you tripped over somebody. Oh, my goodness. And then they score. Holy crap. Why are they so good? I don't know. Through the door. Through the door. Alright, let's go, let's go, let's go. Nice play. I don't even know if that was supposed to happen, but it happened. And it didn't work because they just stole it right back. Oh my goodness, this is so annoying, so annoying. Okay, we gotta, like, do this good. Why is your goalie so good? Jeez Louise. Okay, I remember I made the goalies better. I remember. And then I made the players lots better. But then it was too hard, so I lowered them again. But I kept a bit. So maybe that's why they're hard. But I don't remember them being this hard. Jeez. This is like the same hardness as when I first customized them. And I like put them all to full. All the things to full. And they were just like bombing. It was like 9-1. Jeez. All right. Smart, careful. Okay, why is no one, like, getting open? Literally. Like, and this dude comes up. Yeah. Settings. I'm not going to put it to pro. I'm just going to try to, like, get it in game settings. Where was that? I really don't know. It was, quick settings. No, that's not it. Accessibility. You know what? I'll do it later. No, it's definitely in here. Rules. That's where it is. No, I guess it's not in there. It's not audio and visual. On Ice Trainer? No. Calibrations. Marty all day. There we go. So not so gameplay sliders. That's it. Oh, here we go. All right. I don't know. Let's go. AI. Fight. Okay. Okay. You know what? Oh, I know what I'm gonna change. They're shooting. This is too good. Shooting. Like, what the heck is with their shooting? Jeez. Shot accuracy. Put that down to 57. Alright, one time accuracy. Accuracy. Shot power. I don't even care. Okay. Okay. Oh. Okay, you know what? It's fine. I just changed it. La, 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 la. Maybe it's just I suck because I haven't played in a while. Maybe that's it. I do not think it is it, but it might be. Actually, it probably is. Holy crap. No, it's not. They were not this hard. I promise you. They were not this hard. Okay, literally, some people gotta get open. Like, the only way we're gonna actually win this is a bit of a one-timer. I swear, they weren't this hard. Holy crap. Balls. Like, literally. Balls. They were never this hard. I can tell you. They were never this hard. Oh my goodness, we gotta get some one-timers. Maybe it's just they don't let... Let's go, Pasta. That's what I'm talking about. That is what I'm talking about. That's what we need. We need one tease. Oh my goodness. Whoop. Let's go. Let's go, boys. That's what I'm talking about. One more goal. My goodness. Oh my gosh. Okay. Rips it and mitts it. Okay. Whoop. Oh jeez, you know I'm getting bodied there. No, he better not be injured. Delorier, get the frick up. No! You stupid team. You stupid team. Okay, Glending, this is your chance to show you're worthy for the team. Goodness, Glending. I don't even remember getting you. But I shouldn't have gotten you. Man, I don't know. I don't know what I even got. Like, seriously. Whoop, whoop, whoop. It's a celebration. My goodness. Can this team stop, like, every time I score, they're just like, boom, go into superstar mode. It's kind of annoying, if you do ask me. And it really is annoying. Holy crap! My fast dudes can't skate around them anymore. And it's, oh my goodness, oh my gosh. Holy crap. It's really annoying. This is really annoying. Oh my goodness! Like, what the heck? Stop it! Stop it! Like, literally, oh my... If they're on a breakaway, they score. It's that simple. If they're on a breakaway, they score. Not even a break. If they're on 2-on-1, they score. They're on a 2-on-2. They freaking score. It's not... Oh, I can't even get by them anymore. What the frick? What is wrong with this team? I really don't know. I really don't know. But I am, after this game, holy crap, and am I doing something to their team? Jeez. My goodness. I finally scored 3 times in a row. No, 2 times in a row. And it's 3-4, and like, yay! But then, boom! They score 2 more goals. So annoying. I do gotta say, it is really freaking annoying. Then these goalies can actually save. And oh my goodness! Holy crap! Balls! I just ate a chicken cheek. Remember when I was like one away from actually like tying them? Those were the good old days. I remember those. But then remember when they scored twice? And all my hopes and dreams were crushed. Oh my goodness! I kinda hate that. NHL 21? Take it out! Take it the frick out. You should not be allowed to trip over people. Oh my goodness. What are you doing? Changing, my guy. Literally. Stop tripping over people. You're not stupid. Who are you passing to, buddy? Who? The other team? Well, I mean, if you didn't know, we're trying to beat the other team. Not pass to them so they can score. Didn't know if you knew that, but yeah, it's a thing. My goodness. This is really, really... I don't even know where to go to freaking... Never mind. Pull goalie. My goodness, they're just gonna score immediately. What's the point of even doing it? I have 12 seconds. I have 12 seconds. This is like the cholesterol. You suck, big ball sack. You do. My goodness, Glestling! We win almost every single face-off. Okay? And you couldn't win the most important face-off there was. You know what the time on attack was? 9 minutes for us. And 3 minutes for them. Do you know what the score was? It was 6 for them and 5 for us.
That isn't bad.
Holy crap. People suck. Yeah, we're in fifth now. Okay, boys, we just need to win this game, and we're literally in third place. Literally in third place. Tabasco has 50. Okay, no big deal. Oh, wait. I forgot. I only do one game. Right, see ya. Chicken balls. Yeah, that was funny. Okay, yeah, that was awkward. Bye.